Dax has been on every African's mouth lately. This comes after he has announced that he is a Nigerian descendant, and that's because both his parents were born in Nigeria. Now the question will be, why is he saying all this now? I mean, Dax has been in the game for way too long to have shared all this a long time ago, so is it a publicity stunt or what? Well, we about to share some points which will challenge your thoughts and views about this whole situation. Welcome to Celebrities Worldwide YouTube channel. If you're new on this channel, please subscribe to our channel. Also hit the bell icon to get notified every time we upload something new. Dax has been on every African's page comment section lately, and he has been mentioning African countries on his latest social media posts, countries like Nigeria, South Africa and Zambia. Not too long ago, Dax announced that he has Nigerian roots, since both his parents were born in Nigeria, which automatically makes him a Nigerian. Dax went ahead and got a Nigerian flag tatted on his neck. He then shared a snap of the tattoo on social media. Most Nigerians and other Africans were extremely happy for Dax being an African, in such an extent that the photos of Dax and news were everywhere. Dax went ahead and named South Africa as the most contributing country on his Facebook followers. He stole a lot of South Africans' hearts as he commented on a Facebook fan page of a South African rapper, Arise, on a post that suggested a Dax and Arise collaboration, and this act won him many hearts of South Africans, but to some individuals it raised questions like why now, and why he isn't following Baby Boy on social media platforms if he is really an Arise fan as he claimed he is. So this led to some people doubting Dax's intent, and they started suspecting that Dax said it all and did it all to gain more prominence in Africa. In simple terms, all Dax did was simply a publicity stunt. I mean, think about it, Dax has been in the game for quite a long time, but still he doesn't have a music video that is on or above 50 million views, which proves him as just an aspiring rapper internationally. So maybe just like other American artists, Dax was doing everything for clout. I mean, we all know, Africa is the easiest target to hit, and we can all see that the African market is dominated by Americans and Europeans, be it in music, in fashion or in business, so it does make sense. Probably all Dax did was just a publicity stunt, and it's also possible that Dax's intentions are pure, which may mean that everything was just coincidental, but we'll leave that to you to decide. So according to you, are Dax's intentions pure, or is he having some ulterior motives behind his actions? Do let us know on the comment section below. We'd really appreciate to hear your thoughts and views on this matter. Folks, that all we had for you. Please like this video and subscribe, and if you already did, thank you. We'll see you on the comment section. Now we're signing out. Till next time, peace.